T. Thomas Fortune was a man who had his own opinions. His newspaper, the New York Age, protested discrimination of African Americans in the 19th and 20th centuries. He transcended journalism by using his pen as a weapon to fight for what he thought was right. Today, the foundation educates people about his legacy. We hope that his impact will inspire a new generation of journalists. Visit our website and contact us.